Hello YouTube, thank you for finding this video. If you find it very educative, kindly subscribe. Hello, so this is going to be like a walkthrough of my favorite piece of gear for weddings, and it's the Feiyutech A2000. So it is not to be confused with the A1000 or the Zion Crane. So this is actually from a company. You're going to see it in the video. So I'm just going to be doing a very quick unboxing. Not like unboxing, I've actually used it for lots and lots of shoots, so I'm excited about it and I want to share some information about it and stuff. So I'll just go straight to it. Right now you can see the box. It comes in like this kind of really nice box. Okay, so the first thing you can see that I have in my hand is the single hand controller. So that is actually the single arm controller. It's actually for one-handed operation. So I don't actually have shots of when it's mounted and everything, but I hope to put it in subsequent videos. This package actually comes with two modes for operation, sort of. So there's the one-handed and there's the two-handed operation. So some people like to use the one-handed, some people like to use two-handed, but personally I prefer the one-handed. So I'll just not go into too much details. This is just a video to show the parts and accessories you're getting with your package. So I actually got this here in Nigeria. The single-handed controller, as you can see, it has some controls on the body and everything. So it also has the space for the battery. It actually works with two batteries that comes with the package. So the next thing we have is the two-handed operation mode for the gimbal. It'll be held with two hands, different from the one-handed mode. So what we have here is the two-handed operation. It also has like a space for the battery and everything. Move on to the battery charger. We have the battery charger standard. It has a USB jack, so you can plug it to anywhere. You can use your phone adapter to plug it to the wall, because it doesn't come with one, it just comes with a cable, so you could just plug it easily to the socket. The next thing we have is the quick release plate. Now this works with all the cameras that can be mounted on this system, so it's standard stuff. I heard they actually have a new one that is easier, because I've had some trouble using this one. So I guess that's why the company had to make changes, because I'm sure a lot of people must have complained. It's actually sort of a hassle to get right using at the first time, but I'll do another video where I show you how I do mine, so it doesn't be much of a problem. So we move on to the next thing. So this is like the most delicate, sensitive part of the whole system. You can connect the one-handed mode and the two-handed mode for the gimbal, so any of which is your preference. It actually has like the spot for the mounting of the camera. Like I said, that's where the quick release plate goes to. So it also has like this shiny little things where you can see right there, that is where you connect the one or two-handed mode for holding the gimbal. So I'm going to drop like the price in the description. It kind of varies, so I'm just going to drop a range of prices that you can get it at, and possibly stores that you can likely get it at. So this comes to an end. I hope it didn't last too long. Like I said, I'm just testing out content. Hope to do more very soon. Hope to do better videos. Actually, I'm filming on my phone right now, so I hope to do very better, more quality and everything, audio and everything. So this is just a very quick one. Thank you guys for watching till the end.